talking about food, since you say you love food.
I do love food.
Talking about a menu, did you choose them to be in there?
Yeah. Basically, my brother lives here and then I live in Australia.
Yep.
And I write about food a lot in Australia, and that's my job. I work with food all the time. So coming here, I come here between 4 and 6 times a year and then design the menu.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have a fantastic team in the kitchen.
What are the signature dish?
We have quite a few signature dishes now that we've been here for such a long time. The funny thing is, every time I come to Bangkok to change the menu, my brother and I have to go through the menu and, oh no, we can't take that off. Oh no, we can't take that off. And so we end up having a bigger menu. But the signature dishes, I think we're very well known for our meat in particular. Mm-hmm. We use a lot of Australian meat.
Australian beef?
Yes, too? Australian beef. We have organic meat where possible.
Where do you get them from?
Locally, we get organic chicken and pork from Better Grow. And then in Australia, we use different farms that specifically grow.
So some of them are from local and some of them are import from Australia.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah. As long as it's the best flavour and the best quality, that's what we want. Nina, you obviously love food,
otherwise
you wouldn't be here. So you want to try some?
Of course, yes.
Okay, so maybe we'll choose 4 things.
Yes, sure.
4 things that I think will show you what Eat Me is all about.
Two drinks that I have on the table earlier. Many of you may have found it looks nice and some of you would like to know how to make it. Well, I am here with Khun Dit, who will show us on how to make the 2 drinks. Swadee kha, Khun Dit.
Swadee kha, Khun Nina.
So Khun Dit, can you please tell me what are the names of the 2 drinks
I'm going to make 2 drinks, right?
Uh-huh.
The first one I'm going to start is a passion fruit kaipuraska. This one is really easy and simple to make, but it's delicious, you know.
Are they mocktail?
Yeah, mocktail, you're not in car at all. This one is like refreshing.
Mm-hmm.
It's good for you like on the, maybe in the afternoon, when it's very sunshine, stuff like that. So basically, right, what we need is a fresh passion fruit.
One.
So I'm gonna cut it up.
So this drink is actually, when you show me, I can actually show it at home and then invite a friend.
Yeah, invite a friend. I mean, like, you can make like a big bucket, like a fish prawn and all kind of that stuff. Give it to your friend, they'll enjoy it, stuff like that. So basically that passion fruit, right? I'm gonna take the seed inside out.
Cut it in half?
Yeah, cut in half. Like that.
One.
Yeah, see? I mean, in Thailand, it's loads and loads of passion fruit, you know. In the market, you can probably go out and just get one easily. And then we got in here, right? This syrup, you know, you can just make it yourself. Basically, just melt the sugar with water and just, you know, blend
one
it.
Shot.
So, yeah. This one is what? One shot, 30 ml. That, and then we have some lime juice.
The same,
yeah, 30 ml also, yeah. Just make it balance, you know.
Mm-hmm.
If you like more sour, just reduce the amount of syrup, and then just like add more, you know, lime juice, stuff like that. And then ice.
The tool.
Yeah, you know, I'm recommending you to use the crushed ice, though, because this drink has got a character, right? If you use the a unique ice or the block ice, it's not go that well.
Yeah.
So like that, and then soda, refreshing, sparkling.
Oh, you have soda in there too.
Yes, have everything. And then you mix it together. Straw.
And that's it?
That's it, easy.
Just simple like that.
Yeah, very, very simple. But you have to find the measurement that's right. So this is the first one?
The first one.
So yes, two. From outer space, I just walked in and found you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed my stupid luck. I should have made you leave your key. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. And then we come for the second one. This one is really, really like popular.
So what is it?
This one, a virgin too, a mocktail, mojito.
Mojito, yes. Non-alcohol.
Non-alcohol, yep. So, you know, basically you got this one really nice on the top, right? So keep this one for the garnish. And then we got this one, like 7 or 8 leaves together like that. Here you go.
How long have you been doing this for?
10 years.
10 years.
Yes. So basically, I'm going to tell you, right? You might see someone try to muddle. You know, what you're going to get is too bitter and too grainy. So it's not nice and smell. What I'm going to recommend you to do, though, just clap it like that.
Gently. And that's it?
Yeah. Smell.
Oh, just to get the aroma.
Yeah, aroma from that one.
You don't crush it?
You don't need to do too hard. You know, you get like grainy taste, bitter and not smell that
so
really
that's
nice.
The secret.
Yeah, the secret for us. And then the same. This one needs to be more sour. So we got one shot. Can do like this, or can use the spoon if you're not familiar to do like that. Gently.
For the beginner.
Yeah, for the beginner. And then crush ice again. Like that. And then soda.
Soda is the main ingredient in the mocktail?
Well, yeah, you know that most of the mocktail, they use the soda just to keep like sparkling, nice, refreshing, all kind of that stuff. Again, you just do like mix it together, like that. Perhaps should top with more ice on the top.
Decoration or?
Yes, that's why we have this one, the last one. So what you should do, right? You know, you just keep a rim this one a little bit. So when you drink it, you got the smell of mint, right? And then we just slap a little bit. See?
Yeah.
That's coming out. Yep.
So that's the secret of all things.
Yeah, that's the secret of all things, you know. It's a little thing that make, you know, your
so
drink.
So if I go home and invite my friends, I can show them off with this. Yeah,
with this.
That's it.
They will love it. Just slap. Here we go, voila. Here, the second one.
And that's it.
A virgin mojito. Bother me, go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I crumble? Crumble. Did you think I lay down and die? Oh, no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive. Cause I've got all my life to live and I've got all my life to give. I will survive. It took all the strength I had not to fall apart.